cool. Hey, I'm going to shut the fans down a second just because it is loud. And I know the audio is not good a lot often in these videos that I'm doing, but I do appreciate you taking the time to stop by and see what's what. The hi-hat. The story about this hi-hat is way back in the day. Actually, there's a cedar one right here. These are true 4-inch pieces of cork with a bottom board, so they go, you know, 4 3/4 or so. But I had a bunch of cedar. This is barely 4, like 3 3/4. It's a nice piece of cedar, but I didn't want to waste the visibility on them, so I just thought, you know what, especially if you check out any of the old Upper Bay sink box canvas back decoys, they had high head cans on them when they used the sink box. It just kind of helped hide the sink box. In my mind, this taller head on a shorter body just gives it more visibility. So that's kind of the whole thought process behind the high head, kind of a maybe like an old traditional type little flare to it, which I thought was cool. So yeah, I kind of tweaked these, redrew them a little bit. The black common scoter, or 2003, not much of a bump, and I actually drew, you can see I drew it out. I did not draw a bump in it, and one of these birds, where is he at? Not that one. It's this one. Just didn't have, it'll look good, but it is this, that pattern from 2003. So I kind of retweaked these a little bit, made them nice and tall. I like them so much, I'm gonna cut a bunch more out, and I am, because I got the one scoter to finish painting the high heads, I painted all in oils. So the cork birds, I don't think, cork birds don't like the oils as much. Sometimes, I don't know, I flip-flop back and forth. Maybe it's that I don't like the oils as much for cork, but on the cedar, all cedar bird for sure, I think I'm gonna do oil. So I've got plenty of nice cedar to make bodies out of, so I'm gonna, and I got plenty of wood anyway, so I'm gonna cut out a bunch more of these, both serfs and the commons. Where's a good serf head here? There, there's one carved up. So actually, just this piece of wood was a tad bit bigger than that piece. So all right, I'm rambling. I'm gonna turn these fans on because I'm warm. It is kind of sticky. It's a 94. The trailer says it is 94, and it's humid. Supposed to have some strong storms come through this afternoon. So, well, I don't know if it hurt my feelings or not, but yeah, I'll fire the fan up because it's going to get loud, and let's start grinding these things. Put my mask back on. I hate wearing a dust mask. I gotta tell you, I will slow down. I'll slow down. I hate a dust mask. I've gotten into more of wanting to, especially with these glasses, wanting to wear a face shield. And with the fan, the face shield actually helps, not that I'm not breathing dust, but it does kind of help deflect a lot of it. And I feel much, much better than I normally would if I did not have a mask on. But from doing all I've done this morning, I was out here at 6 o'clock and it's noon already. So I can feel dust a little bit, but I'm gonna be fine. All right, let's fire this thing up, put the dust mask on, let's start grinding. Something like that. There we go. Ooh, lights.
Yeah.
side pocket in here. So, I don't know when that camera stopped, if it stopped. Bottom one's running, but the long and the short of it is, basically, this is what I do for each body. Now, I really just want to make these kind of stupid big and tall, so I have not reduced the shelf there. And maybe on another one I will. I'm yet undecided on that. I don't know. I think maybe on one like that I might actually drop it in there and see. It does look odd, but it's the way I did them all back in 2012, and I've really liked. Maybe in hand they were a little goofy, but floating they did very well. So, but anyway, that's basically it. I do have to sand this head up for the final time. Have not done that. Take the burner, burn the bill in real nice, so that'll look pretty. And open these things up, unscrew them, open the body up, hollow it out, run some screws up through the head with some glue, and I'll come back and glue the bottom. So that's about all I got. I'm gonna keep busy with this. 12:15 or so. And keep moving. So I appreciate you following along. Thank you very much. I really do appreciate you following along with us. Thank you very much. And more to come. As always, thinking of you, we are.